The thyroid is echonormal and contains several hypoechogenic and cystic lesions which present various hyperechogenic figures. The left lobe has a similar appearance. The lesion presented here contains fibrosis. There is a central type cyst with an echonormal solid part. Finally, the shrinkage of the nodule is shown on US guided removal of cystic fluid. 1.5 milliliter cystic content was removed.